Gordon, come on. Come on. Hey, Parker, come on, get a picture of this. Come on. Come on.
I'm not going to take a picture of it. Put him down, man. Put him down, man. Gordon, Gordon, don't eat it. Don't eat it.
Take the picture, Parker. Put him down, Vlad.
Take the picture.
Put him down, Eugene. Wow. Hey.
Come on, get up, Parker. Get up, come on. Come on.
You're still not taking the picture.
Stay down, Parker. Who wants one more?
Flash.
Huh?
Flash. You still on for after school today? My house, 3:30. I hope you've been doing your homework. Last time I was very disappointed in you.
No, Flash, how about we go to class?
Hmm? How about it?
Whatever.
That was great, what you did out there. It was stupid, but it was great. You should probably go to the nurse. You might have a concussion. What's your name?
You don't know my name?
No, I know your name. I just want to know if you know your name.
Peter. Parker.
Okay.
Peter Parker.
Okay. I'd still go to the nurse, though.
You're Gwen, right?
Gwen Stacy.
Hey!
I'm making spaghetti and meatballs tonight.
Are you serious? Spaghetti and meatballs?
Since when don't you like spaghetti and meatballs, huh? Oh, my God. What happened to your face?
Oh, I'm all right. Just I fell. Skating. Oh. All
right. Ben Parker, don't you even think about leaving that filthy box in my kitchen.
These are my bowling trophies.
Oh, well then, by all means, please, leave that filthy box in my kitchen.
What happened to you?
It fell. Why you kids ride those things, I'll never know.
Because it's stupid and dangerous. Remember when we were stupid and dangerous?
No.
Trust me, we were.
Good to know. Hey, where's the flood?
Follow me, I'll show you.
You serious?
Yes. I think it's a condenser tray.
No, too much water for the condenser tray or the heat exchange tubing. This has got to be the fill line.
That's the only thing that makes any sense. Can you fix it?
No, not tonight. I'll go by the hardware store tomorrow.
Good deal. And you might put this on your face. How's the other guy look? Come on, I know a right cross when I see one. Yes or no, do I have to call somebody's father?
No.
Now, I wouldn't tell your Aunt May. Pity the poor kid who'd have to suffer her wrath. Hey, before you come up, see if there's anything else worth saving.